just come along. My lonely days are over.
Yeah.
Hi, Michael and Brooke.
Hi.
Michael, we're going to have to do some fly fishing and another long, extended hike in the mountains.
We can't wait to celebrate your 20th anniversary.
That's right. Your 10th, 20th, and 30th, and all that fun stuff. We love you very much, and thank you for having us at your wedding.
Nelly? You want to say anything? I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby.
We're so proud of you. We're so happy for you guys, and we love you.
We love you guys. Congratulations. Good luck on everything. We're always here for you. We're always down for a double. And I hope you guys are still willing to come out. Married couple.
Love you guys.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside.
Hey, what's up, Mike and Brooke? Just want to wish you guys a happy marriage, happy life. I'm sure it'll be everything nice. But, you know, congratulations. And I'm waiting for your cousin, Mike, to come out. But she'll be out here soon, so we'll do another one. Thanks.
Hey, Brooke, how you doing? Oh, my God. I want to say how much we love you.
Brooke and Michael, we love you. We wish you the best of luck.
Congratulations.
Life. Congratulations. We love you.
Oh.
There's Troy.
We wish you well.
Cheers.
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 There we go.
That's we love you guys.
Love you.
We love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Good luck.
I love it.
Congratulations, Brooke and Mike. We are so proud to be your friends, and everything turned out so beautiful.
And we wish the best for you.
Hi, you guys. Congratulations to a beautiful life forever.
Yeah, we'll have as many good years as we've had together.
Yeah, we love you. Congratulations.
Bye. Brooke and Mike, we love you so much. So proud of you. Wish you a life of happiness, fun, fishing, fighting, making up, all that life entails. Charlie.
Love you too. The fun has just begun.
Love you.
Cheers to a beautiful life.
Mike and Brooke, happy wedding night and congratulations. And can't really say welcome to the family, Mike. We've been in it for so long already. But we're proud of you guys and good luck on years to come.
We love you guys. Enjoy your life together.
Like us.
Party's here!
Hey! Congratulations,
we're so
guys.
Happy for you guys. Thank you for letting us be part of your big day. We love you so much.
We're proud of you guys. We're so excited. You guys look great.
Brooke,
up there.
You look so gorgeous. Mike, you are so lucky.
We're blessed to have you guys as friends. We wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Lifetime of happiness. And we will be partying till we're 89, I promise you.
So we're going to keep this party going for you guys. We love you guys.
Love you.
Hey Mike, it was real cool coming here. It was real cool working with you and doing all the things in your pickup and just thinking about all the good times we had and so happy to see you up there getting married.
Yeah, it was so nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to eat this right now.
Yeah, me too. It's and the wine. It's good. You're so beautiful. Mike, you're super cool. I really want to spend more time with you guys.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you guys.
You guys are awesome.
So proud
congratulations.
Of you guys.
You guys both did good.
Love you both.
Love you.
Hey, baby.
Brooke, Mike, congratulations. About time.
Nothing but the best, baby.
Well wishes.
You can smile a little better.
Love you guys.
Brooke and Mike, Grandma wants to say something.
Congratulations, and I'm so happy for both of you. You're now married, and you can really be blessed.
Go for it.
hope you're married as long as Tom and I have been, almost 50 years.
Right. Congratulations.
Congratulations to you both. We are so happy for you. We know you're going to have a long and happy marriage. Look at Uncle Tommy and I.
Yep.
So you're going to be just fine, guys.
You'll be really good. We're proud of you guys. And we're hoping for the rest of your lives to just be blessed and be happy.
Mike and Brooke, I just want to say how extremely proud of you guys I am. Brooke, knowing you since, heck, we were in third grade, and now being able to see you get married and have a beautiful baby girl that you two have, and watching you and Mike come together, it has brought me and Brady together, and I really appreciate that. And I wish you guys nothing but the best. Good luck, guys.
Brooke, Mike, let me tell you this. If your partner's feelings aren't more important than your own, you're not going to make it. Have a great day, great life. Love you.